next episode of Web Life.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
What if I was homeless? What if I was a destitute? Right. Like, what if I couldn't take care of myself? You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. And, you know, I love Brandon, but me and Brandon, we got this real love-hate type deal going on.
He speaks less than of a lot of different types of people who do work, get money for sex.
Girl, I heard about what?
Mikey and Brandon fucking.
I heard.
What's the history between you and Mikey?
Girl, no.
Look at it.
I feel as though every time I'm around, it's shady.
So, what is this that I'm hearing about you and Mikey? Why did you hear about it?
Yeah, it's good.
None yanked my monkey ass up, threw me into the bed. You know when somebody bring you into the bathroom, that's a problem, okay?
I feel as though he still may have feelings for you.
Do you think Mikey want to be with you?
I believe so. I don't know.
You don't understand. There's a thin line between thick and fat. There's a thin line. And as always, thank you for your outpour of love and support. You're watching Web Life.